How are you all? Today I am here with a beautiful paper basket craft for you all. Can you all see how beautiful it is looking? So today we are going to make this beautiful paper basket craft. So it's very simple and it's very easy. So once you make it, you are going to have fun, lots of fun, and you are going to enjoy making it. So after making it, how are you going to use it? In this paper basket, you can keep anything that is light in weight. Like you can keep your paper flowers or paper clips, or girls can keep their rubber bands, right? Or you can also keep your small toys also. Yes, you can also keep your toffees and chocolates, right? So it is very useful. So students, without wasting any time, let's start making our paper basket. So students, first let's see the materials that we require for making this beautiful basket. Okay, so we require just one sheet of paper. So this basket can be made with just one sheet. So we require one sheet of paper, any color of your choice. Then a Fevistick or Fevicol, scissor, a stapler and a decorative sticker. If you are having and if you are not having, it is okay. So students, let's start making it. So students, first you have to take a sheet and then fold it like this. Yes, as you can see in the video, fold it like this. Now with the help of the scissor, you have to cut this portion. So when you are using a scissor, just be very careful. It's my humble request to you that take your mama's or papa's help, okay? Because scissors are very sharp and you can hurt yourself. So now we also require this sheet, so keep it aside. Now you have to see very carefully, okay? See, this fold is there. Now you have to open it and now you have to fold it from the opposite direction like this, okay? Same way we have to fold this way. Now, fold it. Done? Now you have to open the sheet again. So this process I'll show you again. The fold was like this, okay? We have opened it and folded it in the other direction, this way also. So now we have got the markings. Now what we have to do? Now you have to fold it from the center like this. Fold it from the center. Yes. Done. So now we have got the marking at the center also. And same thing we have to do it for the other side also. So fold it from other side. Okay, now again you have to open the sheet. We just need the markings. Now we have got the center lines from both the side, here also and here also. Now next what we have to do? We have to fold it from this side and not till the end, but till the center line that we have got. So fold it till here. Same thing we have to do it from this side also. We have to fold it from this side, but till the center, not till the end, okay? Yes. So fold it. Now again open it. Now same thing we have to do it from other sides also. So all the four sides you have to fold it till the center. Okay, open it and now again from the last side. Now we have done with the foldings. We just need the markings. I'm going to show you one more time, okay? First, we have to fold like this, okay? This way, open it and fold on the opposite direction, like this. Then next, what you have to do? Fold it this way. Good? This way you have to do, and then open it and do it. Do fold this way, okay? Now what you have to do, we have got the two center markings. So now next we have to fold it this way till the center, and same way you have to do from other side also. This is done. Open it, and same thing you have to do it from the other two sides also, this way. So now we have got all the markings. Now take a scissor, and now we have to make a cut. You have to give a cut here. So till how much you have to cut? You have to start cutting from here and till the this point only. Okay, I am going to show you the same thing we have to do from all the four sides. So you just have to do the cutting according to the markings you have given, only till this much. Okay, same thing we are going to do from other side also. Done. Now the third side, now the last side. It is very easy. So yes, see, all the four sides we have done the cutting. Now what we have to do, take fevi stick, and now we just have to stick. So how we are going to stick? You have to apply here and here. Okay, apply fevi stick here and here. Now I'm going to see the marking is there, you just need to stick. Apply fevi stick here and apply fevi stick here. Now again stick. See. Now again we have to repeat the process for all the four sides. Apply fevi stick and just you have to stick. Side, apply fevi stick, and it's done. Yes, so now our basket is ready. As you can see our basket is ready. Now what we have to do next, we have to make the handle for our basket. So this sheet is there. So now you have to see this sheet, you have to fold it from the center like this. Fold it like this. Now you have to cut from the center. Again, when you are using scissor, you are going to take your mama's or papa's help. Okay, so now you have to fold it again. Yes, like this. Like this. Now either you can stick here with the help of fevi stick, or you can staple here like this. Okay, so I have stapled it. Now I'm going to apply fevi stick and stick here inside. Similarly from the other also. Beautiful pass. ready. Now you can decorate it with your decorative stickers. So as you can see, yes, see how beautiful it is looking. And same thing you can stick with it. Stick on all the sides. Yes. Now you can use your basket for keeping your small cute teddies. Okay, so I hope you'll enjoy making this cute basket. So I'll be soon meeting you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and always keep smiling. Bye bye.